Hello everyone! Today I'm gonna do another fun pour. So this is the first time that I'm gonna do this kind of technique. And I will use a silicone sink strainer that I bought in Amazon. And disclaimer, this is not a sponsored video. And I'm gonna use also a bottom of a bottle. So what I'm gonna do is after I spread the base in which I'm gonna use white, I'll put the bottom of a bottle in the center, and then over that is the sink strainer. So I will be using also a turquoise color. This one is orange, violet. This is cadmium blue, green light, and quinacridone magenta. So I will put this thing aside and I will put the base. So all paints does not have silicone. I'm gonna stir the paint. So all my paints are mixed with 3 parts Floetrol, 1 part of Elmer's Glue All, and 1 part of paint. Thank you.
Thank you.